Hi, Gene here. I want to try to give you a quick explanation of Lìyì, which is the main concept we talked about in episode 2. So Lìyì is basically the Chinese internal consideration on how they will approach every connection in every relationship. It's the combination of what they perceive as the mutual interest or benefit and something that I call the impact significance. That's basically how they think the Guanxi relationship will evolve over time. We all consider certain things in our mind when we decide how we want to interact with strangers, whether we want to trust them, and the Chinese concept is Lìyì. The main thing to understand is, number one, it's dynamic. Number two, it's based on perceptions and expectations. And number three is you can influence their Lìyì calculation.